This video, we're going to talk about getting rid of parcels or deleting parcels. In this file, I've created a couple of extra parcels using segments and polylines. So what we're going to walk through is the couple of different methods for getting rid of these extra parcels that are in this drawing. So as we've discussed in previous videos, selecting the area label that then selects the outer boundary and then trying to erase a parcel, so using E for erase, and hitting enter, that doesn't work to delete a parcel. What you have to do is you actually have to select the outer boundary and then you can erase that. If for some reason selecting the outer boundary was gonna be detrimental to other parcels you wanted to keep, so you can't just erase the entire boundary of the parcel, then what you can go ahead and do is you can delete a single segment to kind of remove the closure of that parcel. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to jump into parcels. I'm going to get in the parcel creation tool. And in this modify section here, there's an option for delete subentity. And so the subentities are the different segments that create up parcels. So I'm going to go ahead and delete the subentity. I'm going to hover over this single segment here. And if I delete that, it's going to change the closure element of this parcel. And it's actually going to remove one of these two. So now it's basically merged the two. Now, if for some reason that parcel was on the outer boundary, there wouldn't be a merge that would happen. So for example, say this right-of-way parcel that we have here, which is property 26, if we went up here and we removed this segment here, this property actually completely goes away. It doesn't merge into anything. It just disappears out of the drawing. Now, if you didn't want to delete a subentity, but you'd rather merge two parcels to remove one of the parcels out. So say we wanted to remove this smaller parcel and merge it in with this larger one. There is a merge command, which is parcel union. So a parcel union asks you to select the destination parcel. So we want this information to get merged into here. So this is our destination parcel. And then you want to select the parcels that are going to be merged into it. So you select that parcel and hit enter. And now if I select this, you can see the whole boundary is out here, but it leaves the segment in. So then I have to go back and select that segment and erase it out.